Something I've been very excited about planting this year are onions. And as you know, if you've been watching for a little bit, I tried to winter sow some onion seeds in milk jugs. And I can I can show you how that went. I'm not ready to plant those out yet since I have so few Walla Walla onions ready to go. This is what we learned. However, I did buy at our local garden center, and also Home Depot has these too, some onion sets. So I have a few different kinds. I have Jumbo Sweet, Yellow Stut Garter, white sets, and then I have these. I can't remember what you call these. Are these also sets? But I have two of these. These are yellow, these are white. So I'm gonna try a little bit of everything. What I'm looking for is storage onions mostly. Obviously some to get us through the growing season and to enjoy during the growing season, but ultimately it's to feed my family for the year so we can keep in storage. So I'm excited to see how this experiment goes. But for now, I'm gonna do 8 square feet of onions. What I've been reading is you can do 9 onion sets in a square foot. So for now, I think I'm gonna focus on doing half like these, and the other half like these. We don't eat as many white onions, so I might try to decide, I might pick between the two and do fewer of those. But we'll try to keep this organized as we go. for the onions, you want to make sure that the sets aren't more than half an inch wide. I don't know if you can see very well. I read that if they're wider than that, see how this one at their wide, its widest is probably close to an inch, a little bit more than an inch, then they're quick to bolt. So you want to make sure you catch the ones that are maybe a little bit on the smaller side or the not as large side. How's that sound? This one feels good to me.
Planting is done for the day. I can hear my kids inside, probably ready for dinner. So let me show you where I planted everything, at least for today. We'll be back out tomorrow doing a few more fun planting projects. But so far, it's really looking good. I need to make sure I write down where I put everything so that I know kind of what to expect in the next few weeks. Let me give you a tour. Against my better judgment, or maybe as an experiment, I planted a row of garlic, half a row here of Walla Walla onions, and these are like the little, I don't know what these ones are called. Are they still called sets? I don't know. They're obviously different than the bulbs. This is our carrot corner right here. And then over here, I have the Stuttgarter yellow and the jumbo sweet yellow. Down here, 6 DeCiccio broccoli with an empty strip, which we'll need to fill here in the next week or two. And then over here are 6, which broccoli is this? Calabrese broccoli. And then from here, we can do some more onions. We can put some garlic in there. I have a plethora of things that I can put in. And if you can see, I still have plenty of milk jugs to be planting out. So thank you for joining me today in the garden. It was so fun to have you. It's so fun to watch everything unfold and come together and just plant out. This is like the fun part, right? The planning is fun, but like this is more fun, I'm finding. Make sure you like and subscribe so you can follow along on our planting journey, and hopefully it inspires you to get outside and get in the garden. Talk to you next time.